It is known that the world fell, and that most people in it died. The dead will not suffer the hardships of the terrible world which remains. Those born into this hell have no remembrance of anything else. Those who survived, those are the truly broken, for they know what was before. Journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence. He now had the vehicle, the weapons, the provisions, and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here, there was but one place to go for fuel. Gas down.
Somebody tell me, answer if you can. I want someone to tell me, what's the soul of a man? I'm going to ask a question, answer if you can. Will anyone here tell me, what is the soul of a man?
For another brawl.
stop him. He would have his peace, even if it meant another war. And war was coming, because he had created a mortal enemy.
The dog has led me right so far. Gotta find it.
Your luck at this manner, you quiet gently.
What?
It ain't for eating.
That's you. The alpha was alive inside, the other gives birth. Start ablaze by godly plug igniter. Revolution upon revolution, rejoice! Please, don't kill Chum Bucket! Please! Hey!
Why shouldn't I?
Because I know you. Yeah, I spied you in the long lookers. They left you for the blowflies, and they snatched your ride, and now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
That's right.
Then Chum Bucket is your man. Yeah, I'm your man! Yeah, yes, I am. See, I have a vehicle. I could take you to your car. I do say. That's right. She's not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you do, too. It's gonna need an overhaul.
Don't go stray.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me. I know. Chum Bucket's not stupid.
Dog's bleeding out.
Oh, I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Burst the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy, but then I can show you where they took the black on black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path. But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes.
Dead man. Anything for me? Ammo. No wire.
Come on!
This was
Wait!
Oh, here I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not leaking, are you? Huh? Praise be! Praise be! My buggy's just over here. Follow me! Come, come, come! This way! Saint, the buggy's humble, but she can haul.
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Ooh, amen! Huh? Here we arrive in time to save your black on black from slaughter. These barbarians love to chop.
Thank you.
Yes, from that looky-look point, we may be able to spot your car. We can see the camp from up there, without risk of detection. Over here! Over! Come look!
You see, this is where the thick brow squat and cut. Butchers. Infidels. Yeah, look. There. Scabrous Scrotus is their king. Yeah. He's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself. Yeah, but he's not here now, you see. I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Please. An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car. Bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Yeah?
How tough, how fast?
Very. Faster than fear. Tougher than an iguana's gonads. Come with me. We mustn't be seen. Huh? I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm gonna show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long.
Yeah, good cover. Perfect place to build a car.
Yes, I have much to show you.
What is this place?
You are in the Outer Graves! Over there is the Great White.
An ancient...
Doesn't get any lower than this.